Saturday, a little after 6:30. There's Albert, his day spot. Laura-Jeanne is just above him, about 10 feet. They've both been here together most of the day. Laura-Jeanne actually spent most of the morning until about noon perched atop the nest tree. Interesting side note that any time the neighbor came in and out of her garage to back out by the nest tree, or a neighbor maybe walked by the nest tree, they got the stink eye from Laura-Jeanne. Sophie used to do that. Don't know what it means, just observation. Okay, I'm gonna pan out so you can see Laura-Jeanne. Bear with me, I don't want to make two separate clips. People have asked, do we think they will nest? Well, Albert seems to still want to. He made sure they had a couple of dates last night, if you know what I mean. We've never known or seen Albert or Sophie nest this late. Nesting means female goes in, lays eggs, incubates for 30 days or so. Seems a bit late by a couple weeks, but you just never know. Nothing would shock me anymore. So our answer is it's a long shot. Based on our understanding about what happens with eggs, and if they have a date and an egg is fertilized, there's not necessarily something she can control. And an egg can be fertilized and she can lay one within 48 hours, so anyway, that's how that goes. So we'll just have to wait and see. Yeah, we see you, Laura-Jeanne. These two be, and we'll just watch the feed and keep recording data and observations and hope for the best.